everybody, this is Brian from Super7, and we're coming to you live from New York Toy Fair. We're just about to open. Mummy Boy and I are going to take a look at everything that's around here, and we've got a lot of exciting announcements, so come on out and let's check it all out. First up is our seasonal assortments. This is where we show off a lot of our Universal Monsters. We've got the Halloween buckets, we've got the Halloween masks. Series 3 of the Universal Monsters figures, including Creature and Son of Frankenstein. Creature walks among us, it's never been made. We've got the glassware, the puzzles, the wax packs, it's great. Then we showed off the brand new sculpts. They won't be out for a couple months. On Thundercats Wave 3, you've got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles that just came out. We showed off our new music figures, Run DMC, ODB, and BIG for hip hop. We've got plenty of new metal, including Venom, Iron Maiden, Agnostic Front, and Rancid on the punk side. Misfits and Ghosts are perennials. Over here, we've got the Super Cyborgs. We've just debuted the concept art around Soundwave and the Bat from G.I. Joe. So that's right, G.I. Joe, finally. We've got a lot of our existing cool stuff here with They Live and RoboCop, My Pet Monster, Teen Wolf and Rocky, and the Keshi Surprise. Around the other side, a lot of new exciting things. Look at this bad boy. That's right, if you remember Jumbo Machenders or Shogun Warriors, this is that. The Super Shogun 24-inch Optimus Prime. So for those of you that don't remember, Shogun Warriors, which were imports of Jumbo Machenders, were Japanese robots made in the 70s. They're blow-molded polyethylene, they have to have wheels on their feet, and a launching mechanism. We have all of that. We have the wheels on the feet. The fist launches, but even more, we've got, that's right, you can open the chest panels and take out the Matrix of Leadership. So this is our prototype. This is actually 3D printed and painted. The final will be made out of blow molded polyethylene. And why polyethylene? Because that's the way the ones in the 70s and 80s were made. They're all in blow mold. And the reason that nothing else is made in blow mold is it's not a high tolerance manufacturing process. So making it do this is an unbelievably difficult process. But it's gotta be right, it's gotta be just like the old ones, and it's gotta be better than you remember. And that's why we're making Optimus Prime as the Super Shogun. This is the reaction figure case. Beavis and Butthead, Monsters, Toxic Crusaders, the Aliens, Alien Humans, Peanuts Wave 2, Back to the Future and Knight Rider prototypes, Army of Darkness, Gem, Metropolis, Thundercats, American Werewolf in London, Mars Attacks, Chucky is a Good Guy and Evil Chucky, Halloween. Pee-wee and Nightmare Before Christmas, one of the most exciting things. We've got Andre the Giant, some SpongeBob prototypes, prototypes on new Turtles, prototypes on new Transformers, but that's not all. Super Sports is back and is coming out big. We've got Mascot Series 1 and 2. We've got Modern 1 and 2 for baseball, Modern NBA Series 1 and 2, plus our classic figures. Lots of really exciting things, including the bullpen buggies for Super Sports. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. We had a great toy fair here in 2020. There was a lot of cool stuff. We saw the Super Shogun, there's all the new sports stuff, the new Ultimates, all the new reaction figures. There's more stuff than I can count. So, what was your favorite? Leave it in the comments and we'll check it out. Talk to you soon.